Zeno Education Society, redefining excellence.
Myself, Pratham Madhunetke, Batch Mechanical Engineering, Division J, Roll Number 14. Group members, Pradwar Vivek Rajendra, Roll Number 11, Amol Pramod Ingle, Roll Number 12, Pawar Anand Atmaram, Roll Number 13, Netke Pratham Madhu, Roll Number 14, Ghanekar Pranav Sanjay, Roll Number 15. Water analysis. To find the soap forming capacity of bore water on addressing soda ash, guided by Nanavre sir. Third point are effect of bore water capacity of soap forming. Fourth point are water softening using by soda ash. Fifth point are conclusion. First point, hardness of water. The simple definition of water hardness is the amount of dissolved calcium, magnesium in the water. Hard water is the highest dissolved material, largely calcium and magnesium. First sub-point are formula of hardness of water. From the difference we get NCH is equal to 0.81 millikelvin. There is no phase door hardness. The total hardness is determined by the sum of calcium and magnesium. There is 2 multiplied by 1.40 plus 2 multiplied by 0.31 millikelvin is equal to 3.26 millikelvin as passed in the diagram above. Temperature 10 Celsius, calcium 1.40 mm, magnesium 0.23 mm, sodium 0.30 mm, potassium 0.05 mm. Second subpoint are removing hardness of water. The most common means for removing water hardness rely on ironing, exchange, resin or reuse, osmosing. Other approach include spritization method and crudation by the editing of solution against. Third subpoint are types of hardness of water. Reasons of water hardness. First type are temporary hardness. Calcium hydrogen carbonate, magnesium hydrogen carbonate and iron hydrogen carbonate. Second type, permanent hardness. Calcium chloride, calcium sulfide, calcium intrate, magnesium chloride, magnesium sulfide, magnesium intrate. Types classification of hardness. Temporary hardness. Second point, capacity of soap forming. The dirt along with the emulsion is washed away when the cloth is tarred with excess of water. Choose the washing capacity of soap. Depend upon its forming capacity. The extent to which is produced foam with water. Show this equation. Forming capacity. The forming capacity of a protein is measured as the amount of the friction area that can be created by weakening the protein. Foam stability is measured as the time required to loss enter 50% of required or 50% of the volume from the foam. He is called soap because he scrubs the terrace clean. Man's got to know his limitation. First will be understand formula of soap. Carbonate sodium is formula of soap writing everywhere, but accuracy to definition is content to carbonate acid, not carbon dioxide only, and aerosol if sodium not present. Generally sodium salt use formula of soap writing as carbonate sodium, but it can be carbonate potassium also. Soap are sodium and potassium salt of long chain fatty acid, continuous 12 to 18 carbon atoms. Soap are denoted by the general formula carbonate sodium, where capital R, any long chain, LK group producing 12 to 18 carbon atoms. How do you measure forming capacity? Forming capacity is equal to forming value divided by internal simple volume multiplied by 100%. Forming stability is equal to form volume after 30 minutes divided by internal form volume multiplied by 100%. The forming capacity also depends upon the quality of water usage. If soap water is used, soaps easily produce lot of leather. The research begins that hard water comes magnesium and calcium ions, which from inducible magnesium and calcium salt of carbonic acid, which in turn precinylate out the form of a effect of pore water of capacity of soap forming. Pore water is reduce the cleaning capacity of soap. In contrast, pore water does not produce a good length, so it is more difficult to wash with soap in pore water. It is also not recommended for bathing, laundry and leather painting, pro so said. The millimeter. Fourth point, bore water softening used by soda ash. Soda ash sodium hydroxide injecting. This determinate method is used as water is acidic, low pH soda ash, sodium carbonate and sodium hydroxide rise to pH of water to near natural when injected to a water system. Unlike nitrating filters, they do not cause hardness problem in treated water. pH is borewell water. The pH value calculated between 7.5 to 8.4, table 3. The limit of pH volume for drinking water is surprising for us, 6.5 to 8.5. The pH low steadily alkaline trade. Generally, pH of water is influenced by growly of catchment area and pouring capacity of water. Formula of soda ash, sodium carbonate, it blueprint claim CID 10340. Chemical safety, laboratory chemical safety summary LCSS data sealed. Molecular formula is Na2CO2 or CNA2O3. Symbols, sodium carbonate is 497198 carbonate acid, sodium salt, soda ash more. Molecular weight is 105.988. Soda ash is using to raise the pH, make up the boronite and polymer drinking fluid by a pre-chelibratum solimer. Calcium using soda ash will increasing to performance of boronite and polymer drinking salt. Soda ash sounding slowly throughout a helper or chemical boron. Fifth point are conclusion. When sodium and potassium soaps are put into water, continuous sodium and magnesium iconics use in formulation of soom, which alternates grey appreciation on the cross to achievement in some washing cleaning action, more soap which be added to sink HS carbonate sodium plus calcium CH plus carbonate U plus 2 potassium water symbol. Hard water is water that is high metal contents, mainly calcium and magnesium ions, in contact with soap water. Hard water material primary contents of calcium Ca2 and magnesium material coating and sometimes other dissolved compounds which such as carbonate and calcium usually are not the water as it is calcium carbonate and the form of limestone, charcoal or calcium sulfide is the form of other material department when carbon sodium carbonate adding to tap water the calcium and magnesium ions pre-impregnated as their carbonate forming capacity of soap increases can to be understand this solution.
Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.